Hello and welcome to this sofa show. Today we're going to learn about how healthy soil stores carbon. So healthy soil stores carbon. It's what we call a carbon sink, meaning that it stores carbon for a long time, keeping it out of the atmosphere and preventing it from contributing to climate change. But how does healthy soil store carbon? Well, it's got a lot to do with that process that you learned about in biology, photosynthesis. So if you remember, plants first convert the carbon dioxide in the air into sugar using energy from the sun. But what do they do with that sugar? Well, they use some of it to grow, but when soil is healthy, the plants don't just keep all the sugar to themselves. They're not that stingy. They actually share it with all the other life in the soil, the bacteria and the fungi, in return for nutrients and access to water. This is pretty cool, right? Then, thanks to the sugar, the fungi and bacteria grow, and that carbon gets stored long, far down underground. So basically, plants and other soil life work together to take carbon out of our atmosphere and store it in the ground, which is massively helpful in reducing global carbon emissions. But in unhealthy soil, the bacteria and fungi are not there, so there's no exchange of nutrients and sugar, and that means that there's no carbon sink. In fact, when soil is unhealthy, the small amount of carbon that is in the soil gets exposed to the air thanks to erosion, plowing, and the lack of vegetation. And then when it is exposed to the air, it oxidizes and gets released into the atmosphere like carbon dioxide. So when the soil degrades, we get more carbon dioxide emission. But when we rejuvenate the soil, we absorb carbon dioxide emissions. Now you must be wondering how much carbon dioxide can be absorbed by the rejuvenating soil. Now there have been some different studies on this. Some studies say that rejuvenating soil can absorb all our current annual emissions. So revitalizing our soil can be a big part of the solution for combating climate change. So it's really important we adopt practices to rejuvenate the soil. This will ensure that there's food in the future and it will assist in reducing the effects of climate change. So guys, the future of this beautiful, magical, wonderful planet depends on us. Let's save the soil.